So again, feel free to exhale, Titans Radio listeners, as today's final score, Tennessee 20, Houston 17, as the Titans get it done again.
Hey, Titans fans, your Tennessee Titans won this week, so it means it's time for you to vote for the pinnacle moment of the game.
Texans not pressing the Gunners. They are coming after. Titans snap it directly to Byard. He throws to Krupczyk. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10, 5, end zone! Touchdown, Titans! Yes! Yes! Kevin Byard can do it all! And Dane Krupczyk, the fifth-round pick out of Arizona, takes her to the house. Watson empties the backfield. Titans coming with a blitz up the middle. Watson in trouble. Sacked! Oh, that's Logan Ryan! Play fake. Watson under pressure, stepping up, throwing deep down the middle for Hopkins into double coverage, and I believe it's intercepted. Adoree Jackson, his first career INT. He takes it away from Hopkins in the end zone, and that, sir, is a turnover and a touchback.
Head on over to the Titans Facebook page to cast your vote for this week's pinnacle moment of the game.